I guess you just try and take it easy this time around, but I don't know, I feel like that's a lot of health to be losing in one hit.
Yeah.
There's a hammer right here for people that want to repair.
Are you getting hit by the ads icy breath at the same time as the boss?
I'm getting hit by web blast. That's what's hitting me.
And so is that the web blast for you, or is it people standing too close to you?
No, web blast does more damage to more stacks here.
Gotcha.
Is it one of those things where you can just keep the majority of your big cooldowns for that phase transition? I'm not sure you're already doing it, but...
Yeah, I mean, I'm already doing it, but I will try better.
It's that, or I feel like maybe we just designate one healer to go ahead of the rest and deal with you.
Yeah, it's
the paladin. Oh wait,
the issue is it's to the point where it does not matter how much heals we're doing if it two shots her.
Just getting smacked, right? Okay.
Yeah, web blast is the stacking dot.
It's the tank mechanic. We make it. We only got one more platform to go, and then we're at the top.
We got this. It's just, I just got to figure out what I'm doing wrong. I'm sorry, guys.
It's all about learning.
It's that stupid monk's fault.
Isn't there something like guild kick or something we can use? Or
kick that monk. Fuck that monk.
Is Sats, like, do you take less damage? Like, are you? Do you feel like you're getting blasted?
Oh no, I'm horrible. I have to use the Celestial Rune when I guess the higher stacks.
Well, maybe your mitigation is just a bit better for those heavy hits. Might be just something to think
Five,
about.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I got the bug.
His web.
Where's Penny?
No idea.
He's out now.
Correct.
Yes.
And then you die.
Run out.
Heroic, you die instantly.
Base on the stair. The whole odds are dead.
Alright, bring it up.
Pull. Get up here, people.
Run out.
I got boss.
Big guy. Everybody on that big guy. Pull. Be near the stairs, near the stairs.
Top.
Move the stair.
Out the stairs.
Run out.
Run.
I got the boss.
Middle of the stairs. Top of the stairs. Pull, pull, pull. Find a platform? Or a platform? Little adds up.
Sat has 10 stacks.
Spread. Final big egg. Kick. Get it down.
I got the boss.
Good job. Face up the stairs. Get to the stairs. Get to the stairs. Run, 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 run. Forget the boss. Don't fall off. Middle of the stairs.
Rad stack.
Top of the stairs.
Run out.
She's under 50. She's not gonna land right away. Pick a spot towards the end. That's where she's coming down. Pull. She's gonna pull. She's gonna pull. Everybody get over
here. We lessing when she gets down?
Yes. 45. She's gonna blast. Spread. She's gonna drop. Let her rip.
It's not ready.
Remember, she's gonna try to push you off.
Run out.
Spread. Gotta run against.
That was a skating ring.
Just a little circle.
Oh no! I got pushed off.
You'll be alive like I was.
No, looks like I'm dying.
You can try to make it to the top if you can, and you can probably get lucky. I died though because I got hit right as soon as I got up.
Sub 25.
Knocking back.
Knock back. You do get a speed boost down here.
So if you get knocked back and you hit one of the little bobbles, it hits you twice as fast.
Yeah, bounces you all over the place.
Rezzle, you got two Rezzles. Burn them.
Yeah, it's 20.
Looking back.
So these are glacial plumes, right?
I know, but there's still web down over here and it can stop you.
Yep.
Still helpful.
No, yeah, no, the little glowy circles on the ground are your plume that do frost damage and knock you back even further. If that doesn't kill you, Alan.
Good job, Tanks.
15%. Best pull so far, by far.
Oh, yeah.
I freaking released. Got it.
Would you quit freaking releasing?
I was complimenting the tanks because I felt bad about the joke about guild kicking, and then I released.
Oh, you should never feel bad about kicking me from the guild. Yeah, we do. Ever.
What did you say, like?
Probably that just said that hitting one of those circles one shot me. Did a lot of damage.
Yeah, when she fell down, I looked like a pinball back and forth, and it was just fucking ridiculous.
The plume is 69,700 frost damage.
That's because you got to keep me alive, Kev.
Was the taunting better, Val?
Yes, much better at like 4 to 5 stacks versus the higher stacks.
I think at one point we were, I don't know if I taunted or taunted, but we got higher stacks.
Yeah.
All right, we'll fix it. Don't worry. We got it.
Okay, so reminder, we're going back to the way we've been doing loot the past couple X-Max. This boss dies, you click for your personal loot and then pass on everything, and I will do the loot rolling.
Sam, yeah, if anything, you could probably just use that on cooldown. I feel like that would be the best use of it.
Yeah.
As if you think about it, remind me a symbol at the top, because sometimes I get tunnel vision and don't think about it.
Yep. Rez.
Yeah.
Can you get him here?
There's a fire here, so everybody can warm up.
Yeah.
Are you cool, Sam?
I'm freezing.
Just everybody pass.
Blizzard changed the way loot works in raids. At least normal and higher. To make it easier, you need to loot the boss for your rep drops and everything else. But all the loot will come up on your screen, like back in Lynch King, where it's need or greed. Everyone pass, except for me, then I will do the loot like we have in the last 3 expans.
Yeah, but the last expans, we were able to keep it if we needed it.
It was, right, but it was also personal. There's no personal loot in raids.
They changed loot, how loot's done now.
Right, there is no personal gear loot anymore, Bethian, is what we're saying, so we're all just going to roll
we're
on.
We're basically going to use it as a master looter, and Delic's just going to do it.
Yeah, so you always pass on loot, and then...
Anything that comes up on your screen that you can roll on, click two, pass.
One.
Big guy dead.
Run out.
Spread the ball. Bull lads up. Bull, she's pulling.
More shade.
I'll be there in a sec.
Bottom of the steps.
Cut the bottom.
Spread. Steps.
I'm out of range.
Just pull.
Okay, Rose.
I got the boss.
Big ad, big ad, big ad, everybody kill the big. Red. Bottom of the stairs. Oh, she's pulling, she's pulling. Stack high.
Eek.
I need to get closer. I need to stun.
Got him. Going up. Spread. Top of the stuff. Pulling, 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 pulling.
I don't know either.
Yeah, disregard it.
Brett!
Got the boss.
Big ad, big ad, big ad. Stop and kill the big ad. Stuff. Move, move, move. Pulling, pulling, pulling. Get up halfway. Get ahead of her.
Got the ball.
You're in a beta cast.
Prep. Final platform. Get in position. There should be one more pull. Here it comes.
At the bottom.
Here she comes.
Good for him.
Give it all you got. Having a stack of webs makes it so you don't move at all. Spread. Knock back.
Stack.
Two reses, use them if you can. Keep it up. Spread.
Eat a cookie.
I cannot use that. Run out.
I think on this phase we got to stick a little bit closer to her, because we've got a lot of those orbs that are way the fuck back there, and that's what's killing most of us.
So when you spread out, that's what drops those runes on the ground.
So maybe we like go to one side or the other.
So the knockback should not be until a few things after those come off. So if you put them on the sides, you can move back into the middle. And then the knockback will push you backward. And that time around, there were webs on the very end, actually, which would have prevented us from going off that platform. So webs in the final phase prevent you from sliding and being knocked off.
I flew off, flew back on, hit an orb, smashed my face.
It's not what you want to do?
No, apparently not.
Jeeves down.
Let me get lucky here, please.
Three warlocks, no portal.
I'm almost there.
Remember, phase one was about killing adds and staying alive.
When we're on the top platform, do we need to worry about the little spiders that are running around? Because they're still up there.
Cleave will really. Kill them.
They're still there to clear your stacks.
If you're getting high stacks, then you can kill one and let it hit you so it gets rid of your stacks and then go back to the boss.
I believe they also clear sticky webbing and stuff also.
Correct. Well, the platform is constantly slick, so there's no ice matches.
Oh, okay.
That's why the webs are there, not all, to prevent you from being knocked back as well as stop sliding around, so you don't have to worry about falling off.
Right.
If you do get knocked off on platform 2 to 4, on normal, you're going to end back up where we are now. So you better use every personal and speed boost you have to get back to us or you're dead. In a heroic, you fall off, it's a one shot. So it looks like we got phase one down pretty good now, which is good. Just got to clean up phase two.
Oh, by the way, that orb right there is really good for you.
Thanks, Reyes. Touching it, but not, doesn't seem too good.
Yeah, it doesn't look too great.
Yeah. What's happening?
Yep. Not I think he screen. Said he wasn't going to be here on Wednesday, on Sunday.
Oh, come on, when, Reyes.
You guys yeah. are on Ty's balls.
Five. Four,
three, two. Pulling.
The sticky?
Bottom of the stairs.
Kind of like in an. It doesn't this, actually matter. Spread. That particular one.
Okay. Pulling.
Need to stop.
Run!
Not the boss.
Big ad, big ad, big ad, in the back. Kill the big ad, everybody on the big ad. Not normal. Spread, 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 spread. Get towards the stairs. Pull, 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 pull. Base of the stairs, base of the stairs. Run, people, run. Pulling, pulling. Everybody up.
Not the boss.
Run out.
Spread. Big guy down, big guy down. Everybody on the big head. Spread. Stairs. Pulling, 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 pulling. Halfway up the stairs. Everybody get up here, come on. Spread, 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 spread. Everybody get up here
again right now. Got him.
Pull, 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 pull. Final pull, final pull. Get ready.
Circle.
Everybody in the middle.
I cannot use it.
Left to right, left to right. Spread. Aim in the middle, aim in the middle. Knockback, knockback. Get fly up.
She's out.
Get side DPS up. Left and right, left and right.
Don't stay in the middle because that's where it drops it off at.
Knock back, knock.
Not for that. Not for that mechanic.
Keep it tight, keep it tight.
Little eyes.
Did she enrage?
Don't waste one.
No, she just bitch slapped us off.
She gains a stacking buff, doesn't she? Or we take more damage based off the ice?
The longer she lives, the more AoE damage she does. And I got killed by Darth Frost Explosion.
It's my paws. I can't, I have no traction. My claws are retracting, so I have no traction.
I think we were stacking in the middle and then moving to the sides to drop off the puddles.
Yeah, but since we got like a movement fucking hindrance there, I don't know. Like, Flane and I were trying to both get out of there, and we both hit each other and she died, so I don't know if hard stacking is the best option. Maybe like a loose stack or something, but.
Like a zigzag, everybody slightly left, next one right, back forth.
I think we can like just do it like a tight spread. We don't need to be like on top of each other.
If we do that, though, when people are getting pushed back, they're getting pushed back into the puddles and dying.
But we still have to spread for the thing before the pushback.
No.
I have a question.
See,
does she have a speed attack increase or anything like that?
Yeah, so you're talking about phase one or phase two?
It looks more towards like going to to the third platform.
Thanks.
Oh, thanks.
The only reason I asked is because Val got 4 stacks and I taunted, and then I got 4 stacks, but hers didn't drop. And we're just going back and forth, and we're getting high stacks because of that.
I think we just need to make sure that we are letting our stacks fall off before we taunt. That's what screwed me, was I accidentally taunted before my stacks had dropped.
And that's gonna have to be around 5 to 6 stacks, no?
I think it's like right after 5, so we'll see how fast they come off this time.
Okay, we'll just taunt as soon as the thing drops.
Yeah.
Cool.
If you want to use one of your sparks, I can craft you a 380.
Using the teleportation circle, so like any movement impairing debuffs, so that's
386 chest piece.
Because I just use my portal and it clears it off.
Okay, so you guys
actually,
it
would be 389. Break. Do you want me to send you the recipe? Yeah.
The big thing about phase two is
you
we're
to
trying
to
get
the
plumes on
you
the
need
sides
to provide the spark,
so the middle is clear
chaos.
For people to move back and forth
stack. I would appreciate it if you helped me with the...
It's one of those, do as much damage as you can, and then it's time for the one mechanic. Stop what you're doing and do the mechanic, and then go back.
I might be able to get this up to 392 for you. Not sure though. And if you want, you can buy missives. You can buy missives and then you can customize your stats for it. We're on break, by the way, just so you know. I mean, your chest is 369, so I mean, it's not really...
Are you gonna feed Missa?
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Last one that lasts like 30 minutes now or something?
Correct.
Yeah, only 30. You can stack them though by drinking more.
So here's the trick that I learned on Tuesday. You want to drink 3 and it gives you an hour and 15 minutes. And then you need to wait until you're at 45 minutes or so before you drink your third one to make it last the full 2 hours.
What are you talking about? I have a full hour on mine.
Well, then give me one.
Welcome to being an alchemist.
I don't have the ones you want.
What do you need for the ones I want? I'm not
that way yet.
I see.
That's the one you're using, right? Like,
what is a primal conversion?
It's one of all of the elements. Not all of them. Not decay, but most of the elements.
Fire, air, water, earth?
And the one that you get from Titan Touched Herbs.
Order as well?
Yes.
Dang.
And is it...
I've got two of those if...
like right now, my hair.
I don't know if it's good for you guys.
If you look at my buffs, it'll really kind of rotate through.
Yep.
Now I got the frost one that's giving me burst.
Yeah, I got 3 versatilities, 6 glacial furies, 2 eye of the storms. 1 static empowerment.
The movement one, if you sim, it's going to be the best, but I mean, you're not standing still enough for that to be good.
Yeah, the static empowerment.
Are the twins here?
Yeah.
I'm here.
Sounds like a bulldog.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Big out first, big out first. Spread.
Cut the buff. Oh, that ain't good.
Pull. Pull.
Need to stun.
Got it up.
Run out.
Run. Big Ed, far left.
Right.
Kill that Big Ed, kill that big. Front, front, front. Get that over.
Stack.
Here comes the pull.
Stack.
No.
He's on the stairs.
At the bottom.
We had several fails in that one.
Keep going. Run. Next platform. Pull, here comes the pull. Big Ed, Big Ed. Move, pull.
At the boss.
Fly, people fly. Stop and spread. Pull.
That's one.
It's coming down. Spread. Just gonna activate the thing or next. Someone. You got one row. What's this row?
Nothing back.
Here comes the knockback.
Stack
did we decide if a rogue or a hunter can pop an immunity and run over those?
Yeah, hunters can, and I tried, and I hit the wrong button right as I ran over one and died.
So Zaw was killing us, those plumes.
Yeah,
yeah, that's what got me as one of these circles.
And I tried to use Darth as Verdant Embrace and took it with him.
Oh, the circle went with you?
Well, it's the one that's kind of the intervene for you. Hmm. Where I charge in and heal you. I tried to use you to save me and it didn't fucking work at all.
Nice.
The one thing that I see, and it seems pretty normal, but just in case you don't know, don't stand in front of one of those blooms, because when you do a pushback, you will just get pushed right into it. So position yourself to begin with, so when you get pushed back, you won't get pushed into it. I see people just standing in front of it, so I mean, obviously when the pushback happens, you're obviously just going to hit it. But you can set yourself up ahead of time.
No. When I say spread in the final phase, literally stop what you're doing and go left to right. So if nobody's getting killed by that, the boss is going to die really quick. We're getting killed by that mechanic, period.
The little circles that stay on the ground, if you run into one, it deals...
We're nowhere near a damage check on this boss if everyone actually survives phase two.
Will a sliding ice block break those?
Ice block prevents you from losing any movement. So, no, because you can't slide.
Oh, you won't slide with ice block.
That makes no sense to me at all, because ice on ice should be really bad.
You know, personally, I think Leg and I should be immune to all the damage, because we're frost mages. So we shouldn't be taking damage in this fight at fucking all.
I want to know where your ice wall is at.
PvP only.
Excuses.
Where's Rails? Where's Zerzan?
I'm here.
You guys gotta remember, as a healer, I have the shittiest range, so.
And what pity is it? Hunters or rogues, if you're going to use your immunity to clean, just clean the middle strip. I do have one thing.
Five,
never mind. 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, everybody left. Spread. Stairs.
I need help. I got the boss.
Pull. Platform. Big out on the left, big out on the left.
That's the boss.
Get that out there. Big one. Sam, don't move. Pull.
She's like, she fell off and died at the base.
Was the tank that fell off?
No, it was me.
You did?
I'm here, I'm sorry. I'm back up here, though. And it pulled me clear down to the bottom, and I couldn't get back up.
Yeah, a little bigger.
I live 40 seconds. Heather, take a step back.
Run out. Move to stop.
That big Ed needs to be dead. Why are you attacking the ball? Just lost two healers. You're done. Jump, go again. Jump and go again.
Off doesn't really work too well.
And not normal up here. Oh yeah, Soulstone?
No.
Yes, we do. Up and buff up. Go here.
So do not.
I beam blood. Now we have to stay here till it's killed, so we don't waste it.
Thank you.
Pull.
Okay.
upstairs.
At the bottom.
Pulling. Get up. Spread. Get up. Right in front of the boss. Kill it.
Got the boss.
Spread. Pulling. Stairs, move.
Run out.
It's right.
At the bottom.
Pulling. Get up here. Spread. Left side, big head. Bring on the big head. Spread! Stop and go. Pull. I'll throw him, man. Everybody get up here. Run. Spread. Stop and spread. Don't kill each other.
I think we can start out on the sides here.
Yep. Pick a side, left or right. As you're facing left. Pull, here comes the pull. Pick your spot. You have one rose.
Got one bit.
Wait for them. Get ready. Here we go. Brad. Shift. I'm just gonna have to clean that. Let's clean, get them up. Middle spot is clean. Knock back here, guys. Spread, stop and spread, stop. Clean the middle if we can, anybody?
hit stats up if you can.
Watch the knockback.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Get underneath her. Get underneath her and kill her.
Cookies.
Everything you have left. Here comes the knockback. Shroud is out. Right underneath her face.
No. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Execute harder, Snoop.
Hit all of 1% away.
No came back.
It's two.
Stay this way.
We're gonna get the one here.
Ah, I lost two.
Says one on DBM.
Now, DBM says 1.4 if you want to get technical.
Yes, hitting a web will stop you immediately. Very important, stop what you're doing and get that stupid AoE out on the side so the center is clear as long as possible. It is too far
away. Yeah, but we're calling out to start on the sides.
Nice.
That doesn't mean the middle.
We need it.
Sticky webbing is what needs to go behind the group in the middle.
Yeah.
Chilling blast is what needs to be spread on the sides.
Also, I mean, there's plenty of time once you see the white circle under your feet. There's plenty of time to move, so nobody should be panicking and everybody running into one spot. Just, you know, look where you're at, move, and that way you don't overlap anybody.
Also, as she moves down the platform, go behind her, because we are not going back that way.
I'm blaming Jay's.
You can blame the Zerson. I took out Beffy and that was the 1.4%.
Oh, I need to eat. Hold on.
Oh shit, I need to. What? Five, four, three, two, one.
Dead. Spread.
Oh shoot. Stack mine. My fucking trinket didn't pop. Super lame.
Pull.
Stack mine.
It's like a humongous amount of my damage.
Up the stairs.
Up the bus.
Pulling. Next platform.
Stack.
Spread. Big out in the middle. Big out in the middle. Everybody kill the big out. Something's broke. That's it. To the stairs. Pulling, pulling, pulling. Get over by the stairs. If you're not already. Hey, orb. Up the steps.
At the bottom.
Stop and spread, stop and spread. Up. Pulling, 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 pulling.
Should we get him up?
Go for it.
Yeah, the boss.
Stop and spread. Stop and spread. Big out somewhere. Oh, right in front of us. Step, step, step. Pulling, 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 pulling. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Damn it, rails.
Stop and spread, stop and spread. Up. There's gonna be a pull. Here it comes. Pick your spot, not in the middle.
Put some webs down in the middle.
Not in the middle, not in the middle.
Why is there people in the middle?
Wrong way, Buffy, and that's the middle. Right behind the webs. Or on the webs, I don't care. Take the debuff. Knock back.
Stack.
Spread.
Spread early, spread early. To clean that middle if they can. Rogue, Hunter.
The Zerson used his.
There you go, you have a little bit of a gap. Knock back, knock back. Stay in the middle, there you go. Stack up and kill. Take the green hit, take the hit from the green.
Kill it.
Yay.
Good job, everybody.
Yay.
Everybody's passing, right?
Passing on everything is what I heard.
Hey, look, it's Blacksmithing, and he's not here. Good riddance.
I wish Alex Straza were here. This whole den should
just
be
pass on it all and Delicles do it. But make sure you loot the boss.
Loot the boss for your personal loot item.
Oh, and just wait. My haste is not very good.
Crit mastery.
That boss only gets easier from here, right?
That's the idea.
Holy crap, it's a fun fight, but at the same time, it sucks.
I'm trying to figure out where you are.
You're too far away.
I'm down the steps.
I'll get you.
Okay. Strength. One-handed sword. Crit. Over mastering.
I don't know where you are.
Well, it's going to be between you, the rogue, sats. What are they? What stats? Crit mastery?
Crit haste.
Crit haste.
But it's
quick. Link it to Jace.
I linked that blacksmithing pattern to Jace, but apparently somebody's not.
Probably let the rogue have it.
It looks pretty cool.
I got Ava with an off spec, and nobody else is rolling. Because all our one-handed paladin people are not here.
Why is he here?
He is not a one-handed paladin.
Oh, Flurry's not here either.
I'm not sure. We're doing loot for a second.
Malvin.
Leather feet. Crit over haste. Leather feet. Crit over haste.
I will check you out then. Let's go.
Nobody should be here next to me except for nobody.
That's the reason why we have Delic do this, because we have three locks and I can summon them later.
Pass the dead boss is a win thing. Click it.
Who, Kevin's? Because he wants item level over anything.
Well, I thought we weren't supposed to be
doing.
Yeah, we're done, right?
Yeah, 6 months left, so it's up to everybody.
Rolling it if
you
want
like
to.
A bunch of people haven't rolled
this
on that
so
pattern.
No, if you feel like
okay,
it's an
so
upgrade,
Sats won something earlier this week. Is that correct?
If you yes, sir. If you want it,
can I roll on those boots?
Yes, you may.
I also won something this week, so I'm actually going to pass.
Yay, Jam.
Get Jam.
Jam with a 92.
Woohoo, 92.
Yeah, win thingy. That will give you the lead later.
Warlock, Demon Hunter, Death Knight. Legs. Warlock. Demon Hunter. Death Knight. Legs. Times two. Rios with a 78.
I want something this week, but I just rolled
curves. Same.
So that would be then Kenny and Nifty, correct?
Yay!
Did they win anything this week?
Nope. I did not.
Okay. Are you all at the next sector past the wind?
Yes.
Yeah, we're all running to the boss.
He already won something this week.
Me and Babs are gonna bail out.
Yeah, there's only 3 minutes left. Does Bab want her reward for shoes?
Oh yeah, she does. He'd have to friggin' drag me away.
Yes.
Oh, Bab's dead.
Okay, good.
Yeah, it's also Sunday, so the reset is. Fun where
there is. See y'all later.
See ya.
Have a good night, Shade.
I am not engaging that. I am going back towards the other way.
Only thing that
I'm afraid to go anywhere
to
because
what's
I don't
happening
want
with
to lose
plans?
You.
Hold on. Who is a... Let me give the loot out. Come here, Nifty. Where are you?
I'm dead. I'm licking the floor. Oh, yay. Thank you.
Nifty, I'm trying to come out.
I, too, am licking the floor at the moment.
You guys are kind of kinky.
That's not healthy for you.
That was a bad choice.
But it was very funny.
Do you have to lick the bottom of your cage, Benny?
Val, stop pulling things.
I'm not. It was free casting.
Don't forget there's no...
It was blasting
stuff.
So. That's a Nifty. You may now leave.
Battle res me.
Not before I put on my pants.
I want to go get my...
You
my
do
gear.
That too.
So I didn't want to leave before I got that pyretic spec. Oh, that was worth the 1.75 gold.
Penny. There's Penny. They've worked.
That's another almost under tier. We only need 12 more for ours.
Sweet. He's not here.
I'm at the beginning.
Yeah, no, it's fine. Yours is all spec anyways.
Yeah.
Rest everybody that got me.
That's one something correct.
I'm
gonna
actually go ahead and
pass on
this. Sorry.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, bye. I feel like I
got the news. So ring with the 38 thing, right? Since Sats won something.
Yep.
Yep, good job on killing the freaking tough boss.
That was tough?
I think so.
Once
slipping
the
and sliding.
Got the hang of it, it was...
Also, everyone stopped dying to the little circles, which made it really easy.
Good job, Sats and Val. That was great.
Okay, so, is anyone in the raid of blacksmiths?
Anyone.
Crickets.
Wow. Crickets, right?
Is that a bind on pickup
yes.
or anything?
It's, if it drops in the raid, it's going to be BOK.
I watch one on YouTube.
So, Jace is not here because he killed his computer and he's the only one that can use this and he's not here.
Do we have no other blacksmiths?
Warfire does not raid him.
Somebody who doesn't have professional.
150 gold.
Oh, that sucks too.
Yeah, it really sucks, but everyone can mock Jace.
No.
No, that's not really worth it.
No.
It's worth it all.
That would just make Jace mad, so it's kind of worth it.
Just screenshot it a bunch of times and put it in chat.
Everybody take this portal. Mimi and, I almost said Orbos. Don't go to Orbos. Mimi and Valdrakken.
I am never going back to Orbos.
Ring.
Huh?
Take the portal.
What portal?
The one I'm going to give you after I stop using.
Okay. Thank you.
I mean, there's a little kink in there if you listen carefully enough.
That's for later.
Do you guys want the chat to yourselves?
That's what under your desk is for.
That's half the raid right there, everybody. Did half the raid.
Half the raid and full smiles, everybody.
And that's really gonna suck if we get tier gear once everybody has that tier and nobody can use it. It's gonna blow. My people that are leaving. Nice, Snoop, nice.
So does that open up a chance for tier pieces now that we killed that boss in our vault?
Hopefully. We killed the boss, so hopefully that is an option.
You can get tier in vault.
Yeah, once you unlock a tier boss, right? I mean, is that the way it works?
Once you kill a boss.
Only that specific piece of tier, though.
Once you kill a boss, all their loot should be available in the vault as an option. Too small.
I'm hopping off this.
Good night.
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 Good job, everybody. Good night.
I still got the shovel chase game.
I don't. I need him to come back and make me more shovels.
Talk to War. Warfire is a blacksmith.
Does anyone want the shovel that Jay so elegantly crafted for me?
Don't give away your shovel.
What do you need a shovel for?
I don't know. He was giving it away, and I felt left out, so I got one.
You use it to dig up treasure.
What type of shovel?
It's a sturdy one.
Oh, those things. Night all.
Night.
Good night.
There's profession points in treasure dirt. It's the best.
Also, the rep is pretty nifty you can get from it.
That's true too.
Wondered if I'd recognize you in your visage, but somehow I just knew it was you.
I felt the same sensation. Your visage suits you well, my friend.
It does, doesn't it? Abyssian said to look inside and let the magic within express how I wanted to be seen. I guess the old dragon was right after all.
His visage is that of a Tauren, correct? And it seems many dragons take the form of elves. I confess I am still learning the difference between them.
I hear some dragons even choose to look like gnomes. Whatever that is.
Rathian could not tell me why our visages are so distinctive. Perhaps ours were meant for a different purpose.
All I know is that I like what I see in myself and in you.
So, question. Hag comes back probably in what, 2 days or whatever.
Hag can DPS. I'm going to say this right now. Hag can DPS. If you want to stay tank, that's perfectly fine. We are not going to remove you for any reason. It's up to you, though.
As long as you guys don't mind me tanking, then I'm fine. I just wanted to make sure. That way, because if I didn't have a tank spot, then I would pug on Tuesday. So I am okay tanking as long as you guys are okay with me tanking.
At this moment in time, I do not see an issue. There are other officers who can speak up if they so desire.
I, for one, think that Hag's probably going to abandon it. Actually, this is the second time, isn't it?
Third.
It's only the second time. It's once per expansion, as this.
I think it's the third time.
I think I have it twice last expansion.
It happened one time when we were raiding and one time when we were just testing everything out. Four pieces of loot on Tuesday.
Nice.
Four?
You get four. You mean you get four options, right?
Yeah. Everybody know what I meant.
You gotta be careful with what you say, because remember, everybody got mad at Blizzard when they shut off the vault, and everybody's like, we get that many pieces?
Okay, I'm locked.
I gotta find Jesus.
I gotta find Jesus.
Alright, Delta, come to help this elemental invasion before. Come over here, we're killing stuff, not the time.
Gotta wait for a rare spawn. You kill stuff until the rare spawns, and then the rare is what has the chance to drop the loot and the patterns.
But there's not even
rares
like,
have like a crazy amount of health.
Yeah,
there is
not.
No. There's no bar to fill. It lasts 2 hours. Your purpose is to gather the currency that the mobs drop when they're empowered by the invasion itself.
Alright, what's the currency?
Elemental overflow.
Yeah.
The stronger the mob, the more they drop. You need 2,000 for the mount. There are various achievements attached to each one. Based on the zone that you're in, there are rares that are only tied to those specific type of invasions.
I'll be back.
I've been threatened.
Yeah, Delic, you know those quests that offer you, like, hey, you've done really well with your renown here, choose one of these random transmog items? So once you've done it on enough alts, when you get that quest, it basically is just like, hey, fuck yourself. And they don't give you anything. Like,
there's no gold or anything.
There's nothing. Yeah.
I know there's only one reward left for a couple of them for me.
Okay. Night, guys.
It's too far away.
Maybe I should buy some of them, but then I realize most of them I'm just going to get them all just leveling alt, so there's no point in buying any of those transmog things.
I should sell this pattern and put it in the guild bank. Jace wasn't even here for a kill.
I thought it was, you said that it was BOP.
The item that it makes is BOP. So you'd have, if you wanted, you'd have to do a crafting order with a blacksmith. The pattern itself is not BOP like I thought it was. I was weird.
Oh, yeah, Guild Bankin and Jace can, no. I'd say give it to Jace because that could actually be.
Your needs can be met here.
That's my vote. I say we sell it to Jace.
I am always at your service.
The raid leader and guildmaster told me to offer it to Jace. So if Jace comes back in the next couple weeks, I will do that. Otherwise, I'm going to sell it and put the gold in the guild.
I'm going to see if Temor is still willing to give the guildmaster this. I'm going to change that. We sell it to Jace.
Text him right now. He's not in bed yet. But like, we're selling it to Jace. We're not just gonna give it to him.
So how did Jace fry his computer? Did he say, or?
Maple syrup.
Nobody knows.
By the way, I tried maple syrup, and I gotta say, Aunt Jemima's still better.
You're obviously on drugs and need to get clean.
It's also not Aunt Jemima anymore, it's Pearl Pelican.
For the glory of the dragons!
For a bit. See y'all later.
See you
later. Later.
Me too. I'm back later.
See ya. Twelve artifacts, and I can get the pattern for 34 slot packs. And now that I need dirt piles and backpacks, they're nowhere to be found.
What's Jace's name in Discord? Is it Cell?
Yes.
Good job on killing that spider.
Thanks, Hag. All I gotta say is that spider boss is not fun for casters.
It's all about position.
Except for the sliding part. So the sliding while running part is pretty fun.
Too bad you can't like cast when you're sliding. That'd be sweet.
You can.
Oh, you can? That's yeah. Dope.
So like if I use Burning Rush and gain some good speed, and then I turn it off and I start sliding on like on the ice, I can use that momentum to move forward and still cast at the same time.
That sounds kind of fun.
Or if you
I was watching my brother play. Yeah, like the mobility seems pretty scary with the ice for sure. But fun. They can't join
me. I wonder if eventually we'll maybe we should have maybe planned out like have certain people be single target to focus on boss and the other people like cleave so they could get all their ads.
That might be something we have to do for heroic.
Oh, I switched out of a cleave build because people aren't stacked up and those adds don't have any sort of like stacking at all. My cleave is entirely useless. Like, only ranged people will be able to cleave on that fight.
It was tough for me too because I was trying to like use implosion on stuff and all the spiders are spread out, so it's like, okay. I'm not gonna use implosion for just one of these little spiders.
Now, what was getting me was there was a lot of kind of ticky-tack movement. Like, it wasn't, like, big necessary movement, so the boss and mobs kept getting moved out of my Sphere of Bastion and shit like that, which... As soon as people get moved out of that stuff, it's a massive DPS loss for me.
Oh,
better come back.
How much longer on your ban, Hag?
Tuesday morning at 5:01 a.m. I thought about setting an alarm so I could steal a fucking vault option before the servers like restart at like technically 8, but they're doing this, the maintenance at 7. So I'm like, well, like, if you know, to get a vault option, right? It's like slipping under the wire because like the server tallies don't finish until like normally when the server rolls over at like 8 in the morning.
You done this week. You didn't do a single.
It's 10 days.
I've been banned since under. Like Friday night.
Oh yeah.
They took the whole first week.
That's gonna be tricky.
Well, I mean, I'm 375 or 376 right now in PvE, so I mean, I'm not like hella far behind, but it's enough to be annoying.
You'd have to do probably a plus 5.
Well, I would just get my rank up in PvP real quick and just slot some fucking a conquest weapon at like 390, whatever it is. Something real quick. Because, I mean, I would only have like an hour and a half depending on how the server is closer to that maintenance. That might not be worth it. So I hear get the dust off the old Warglaives, eh? The DPS ones? Mm-hmm. That should be fun.
That's the plan.
What's that?
Is that what you want to do?
I told the guys before we started raiding that whatever y'all need, I don't care either way. If you guys need a tank, I'll tank the show. If Val wants to tank, she likes it, that's cool with me. I'm chilling, bro.
Sounds like it's between you and Zapsplan.
Zaps, if you ever need a break, just know I'll take over for you if you want. But I'm plenty happy to compete with my brother on the meters.
Well, like I told everybody, I'll continue to tank so long as it's not an issue. But if it starts to get really bad, I think today went pretty well, so hopefully it stays that way. But if it gets to be pretty bad, then I'll have to step down.
Yeah, I've noticed a lot. Some of the fights, you know, it's not really all of the tanks. There's a lot of mechanics that are just kind of floating around everybody. Just kind of sketch, so. But yeah, man, just let me know. But yeah, I'm happy to DPS, bro.
Cool.
It's been a while since I DPSed in a raid.
I'll also give up tanking for you, Sats. Don't worry.
It's less work on my part to DPS, honestly.
I used to, but I need you to tank. You got your shield and everything.
No, I'll bow down. Let you guys, like, you know, really work on it.
You sure?
Compared to me or Snoop,
enjoy
what
it.
Do you guys want this tank? Snoop, right?
Nah. I mean, he did purposely get a shield from that mythic, didn't he?
That's true.
Sounds like.
Snoop and Jace.
Nah, fuck that shield, I already replaced it.
I say let Snoop tank.
So when I need artifacts, there's no fucking backpacks anywhere! What is this shit?
Yeah, after you loot like 8,000 of them, the game stops giving them to you.
I need 9 more so I can get that 34 slot back pattern.
Oh man, that would be a moneymaker.
Mm-hmm. Or you can give it away for free.
True.
That's true.
You can get your crafting orders in, boys. Once I get it finished.
I heard that dude Hag puts a nice commission on his orders.
I know, Lucky gave me like 500 gold. I'm like, what the fuck are you doing?
It's the homie.
He was tipping you for his service. That's real bro shit. Yeah.
Most people wouldn't do that.
Right, they expect the free bag.
Yeah, no, I wouldn't.
That's not what Sats does.
It's not Sats' style.
It's not what he's doing, man.
The Sats does not do this.
No.
The Sats would not do this.
For all services.
All of them.
All services.
Huh.
I respect that.
And I pay promptly. And I escort people.
You're gonna get hacked banned again, damn it.
Dude, I'm not even gonna chat ever again unless it's a guild, I swear. The outside world does not even need to know who I am.
If you think about it, if you go to DPS hack, you're free to curse more often because, you know.
you get a little leeway, right?
Yeah.
Delic, since you said Mythic 5, what was that drop? Like, in Dungeon and Vault?
Yeah, one of them made it like a 390 something, I think. 380, 390.
It's not terrible.
I figured if you were trying to push above a 370, you want to do like a 5.
Well, like, I'm thinking if I do the morning thing, like, a 5 wouldn't take that long.
It shouldn't. But it would be fortified and raging. That's it.
Yeah. Whatever.
Finally got my first net capacity upgrade done. See what that does.
I still need to figure out, like, so it's like a 10-hour window or whatever, and then you have like 2 hours to loot it. I need to figure out, like, I can only put it in when I know I'll be able to, like, get online 12 hours. I haven't been able to actually empty a single net so far.
Wait, you only have 2 hours to loot it?
And then it, like, goes away, and then there's, like, nothing in the net.
Well, that explains why I haven't been able to finish this.
Well, and once you upgrade it one time, it goes from 10 hours to 6 hours.
Okay, so 6 hours would be doable. Like 10 hours plus like 2 hours. I usually do it late at night, so like I'm getting to work when it's available.
So yeah, I'm kind of curious as to what the second, I'm guessing last, speed upgrade does for you. If it goes down to 4 or 2 or what? I'm waiting for his response so I can tell him you actually weren't here for the kill, so now you gotta buy it.
Well, hopefully he didn't fry anything critical.
Mm-hmm. Last thing he said about it was they didn't know what the problem was. So it wasn't a Pepsi who said he thought it was the motherboard, and they said it was the motherboard. Actually have the mats for every single harpoon upgrade, the first version of that over. How much rough do the ancient vault artifacts from break it?
Yeah.
Work is implementing their first company takeover procedure tomorrow at 6 a.m. So I got a bunch of shit about that today. Since we got bought out by another company. Well, the main thing I've learned about is that, might actually be better for those in my position, at least in the beginning, because I'll actually get paid more mileage than I was getting paid, because the boss wasn't paying me. He says he was paying me for everything, and he was ignoring the quote-unquote rule. And I specifically remember us having a conversation about them and him saying I have to follow the rules, so that doesn't add up. Hag.
Yo.
So I tried the solo shuffle thing today.
Oh yeah, how'd you like it?
Not a single match after an hour and a half.
That's crazy. Yeah, I've heard that there's some serious queue times if you're not a healer.
Yeah. And it's 30 rep for the artifacts from the raid. Yeah, I was like, wow, I guess I won't try this, because this is taking fucking forever.
Yeah, I was watching my cousin play, and some, you know, and it looks awesome. He doesn't really get into PvP, but he was digging how random it is, because it's like a very different vibe.
Well, it should be random and quick, right? Didn't you say it's the first person to die, and that's it, right?
That's it, yeah. Even if the other guy's at like 2 health, it doesn't even matter. As soon as the first person drops, it's next match. And so it's like different, very different. You can basically like Zug if you want to, but yeah, the matches don't last very long at all. Unless you like get up there. Like if you're like a really high rating, you're gonna play with people that, you know.
It'll be a real arena match, quote unquote.
Yeah, eventually.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer. It is too far away. I need to get closer. us too far away. I need to get closer. Yeah.
ways to the sea. Keep the wind in your sails. Good day to you. Safe passage to you. Smooth sailing. Keep all ways to the sea. Safe passage to you.
My goods are exquisite. I need to get closer. I need to target something first. Ah!
Let us speak. I'm sure we'll meet again.
I've been keeping an eye out. Keep your secrets to yourself.
We meet again. Speak your mind. It seems our fates are intertwined. Every action has consequences. Do you trust me? Never let your guard. With this key, we can breach the barrier within the vault and rid it of the infestations that have grown there. Excellent work. We shall soon control all the halls beneath the Citadel.
Out of range. I need to get closer. It is too far away.
to join our group. Everybody sounds super quiet to me.
I can barely hear you.
Really?
Yeah, I think I better go into disk and turn you up. Talk, Matthew.
Yo.
Much better. Thank you.
What up?
Have you ever been on Discord before? Like, ever?
Oh, yes.
Once upon a time, I was, like, 100% of the time on Discord.
I'm just being silly.
Well, actually, to be fair, that was probably Ventrilo.
That's right. Back in the day, it was Ventrilo.
What's the game? Plus two, Court of the Stars.
Yes.
I see him.
Our citizens are desperate to break free of Alison's tyranny. See to it that
we have to go to Dalaran.
I know nothing and I can prove it.
Oh.
Prove it.
I can prove that as well.
You have a witch hat on, Jam?
It's my, like, my enchanting gear. When you enchant something, it just, like, shows the transmog on you.
Yeah, I wish there was a way to turn that off.
Yeah, I mean, it's just letting everybody know that I'm a witch.
No, you got the first letter wrong.
I mean, no, that letter counts too. I think we just need to add the B. So it's like, I'm a witch.
I can dig it.
He is so not a bitch. Brat maybe, but a bitch no.
I am not a bitch, but I can be a bitch.
Indeed. It all depends on if somebody deserves it.
Imagine if WoW came out with a bitch class. That'd be great.
I would immediately make a tune. Where are we going?
Oh, fair warning. I'm
out of range.
It should be interesting.
Say that again?
Sorry, I was getting my bearings. I'm like, where the fuck am I going?
I was waiting for you. Because I have no clue where the fuck we're going. Okay.
But we did it and we learned it, so it won't suck nearly as bad. At least that's my thinking.
If only this group had a druid or a night elf in it.
Oh, yeah, this one.
There's a strong possibility that once we get into this one, I will remember it. But it's not looking good right now.
Whose key are we using?
Okay.
I don't know.
I am.
So am I.
So where do I go first?
He doesn't shower. What the fuck?
Your arrival is fortuitous. Tonight the nobles have gathered in honor of the Grand Magistrates. Our spies report that Elisande herself will attend. This presents a rare opportunity to catch her away from her source of power. We'll take a side entrance to the grounds. Too many eyes are watching the front. This is your best chance to eliminate the Grand Magistrates. Good luck.
Oh, this is the one where I pulled the two giant things. Right here.
No sound effects, music, nothing.
Yikes, I hate that.
Yeah. clears the area. Can you guys hear me?
Yeah. Did we miss one?
I feel bad.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I think I can hear all of you. Clear this area before the boss, correct? This one's coming back to me. Give me about 5 seconds. I'm just trying to have sound in the game because it's really throwing me off. Boss when it comes this way, or is there another one? Hi, Dean. Anything I need to know? Stand in the poop. Copy that.
No trespassers allowed.
So what you're saying is use my cooldowns and ignore mechanics. Copy that. Sam, I gotta say, you're like my all-time favorite healer. I never have to look at my health. I have pugged so many times and been like, oh my god, why? Why can't you keep me up? Everybody else can keep me up. Right? No, it's bad out there.
Watch out up here. I've heard tell of a demonic council that draws strength from one another. This bond must be broken. Let's clear the area and find a way to separate the council members. Divided, they cannot stand against you.
See a yellow dot. Find us.
Make yourself useful and take a look around.
Yeah, bunch of words.
Yeah, I'm bringing friends. What?
Plans. What are you waiting for? Check out that noise.
closer.
Not very clever of you to challenge all of us. More kindling for the bonfire.
That was a fuck up, my bad.
It will amuse me to watch scorched bones. So delightful.
Yeah, it looks like we're right next to it.
I'm out of range.
Yeah, I thought that was just a pack. I didn't realize it was just a boss.
Intruders are here! What are you waiting for? Check out that noise.
What's this book over here? So we go back over to the other side. Don't know what that book did.
Look over there.
Okay, now the boss.
Getting some mana.
Are we sure there's another enforcer drawn? I did.
Who needs heaven? I'll burn you myself. It will amuse me to watch you melt.
Thank you.
day.
You've done well so far, but we must ensure you blend in at the party. My informant has disguised legion spies attending this party. Magic to make you appear as one of the nobles who may reveal the spy.
Just she won't give me a disguise. Yourself with wild accusations. There it goes. Wow. How do you know which ones to talk to? It let me talk to one of them, but it's not letting me talk to anybody else.
Yeah, every time I talk to one, I get booted back outside.
Yeah, that happened to me too. It's so annoying.
Something different.
The people will rise.
It's really wasting a lot of time.
Yeah, it's like good luck timing this.
That's very annoying. We got it? And now where do we go?
Upstairs. To me.
We have three minutes to go with us.
We got it.
Keep saying the door's locked. Are you downstairs or upstairs? It's annoying.
Coming.
How do we get up?
Stairs.
It's just bullshit. This door? I'm sorry, you guys. This is so not okay.
Sorry about that.
Thank you.
should be open. It's time to put an end to Elisande.
Must you leave so soon, Grand Magistrix?
Do you expect me to waste time chattering with vapid nobles even as my enemies close in? Look there, you fool. We are not alone.
There's gonna be too much RP.
Impossible. My guards would never permit such an intrusion.
Yet another failure, Melandris. Consider this your...
Blah, 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 blah.
Dispose of these outsiders. I must return to the Nighthold.
Finally, I'll make this quick. Please, for the Grand Magistrates! I will speed you towards your demise. The wind slices to the bone. If you blink, you bleed. Bleed for the Grand Magistrates. Death by a thousand cuts. I will speed you towards your demise. I will speed you towards your demise. Death by a thousand cuts. Elisande, forgive me.
We may have missed our chance at the Grand Magistrix tonight, but her time will come.
I mean,
sooner or later, we'll find another way to settle the score.
All right, I'm gonna run something else with some friends real quick. Thanks for having me, guys.
Thank you for coming.
Anytime. Sorry about that, getting lost at the last minute.
That's okay. This place is a little labyrinthian.
Dude, I really don't like the fact that they are incorporating old dungeons into new content.
I also think it's bullshit that they would include a dungeon that has weird things that can affect the timing, like that whole thing where you have to find the person and shit, like...
Right.
I just think that that's not cool to use for...
It's straight up bullshit.
They saved a lot of money on artwork by just reworking the old dungeons, though.
Yeah, but they could have used all of the new dungeons.
Right.
They got a whole ass, like, fucking, what, 10 dungeons they could have used? Let's go back to Mist of Pandaria, Legion, and Battle for Azeroth, for Christ's sake. Or Warlords, for Christ's sake. Anyway. I'm swapping Discord for a bit.
Okay.
Have fun.
You guys take it easy.
You too, thank you.
Thank you, Matthew.
This is sacred land. Huh.
How do I leave here?
We're gonna go do the Tuskar community piece.
Say what?
We're going to go do the Tuskar community piece.
Where is that? Where the fuck that is?
The Isles have awakened.